Hey, what's going on, guys? My name is George, and this is SaaS Master. Today, we're going to check out BitScribe. It's a pretty interesting tool that I found on the internet, and if you guys want to check it out, the link is in the description. So we're going to talk about the positive and the negative side of BitScribe. So what is BitScribe? What BitScribe does is that it can turn your normal video, example, I'm just recording this video in English, and it can turn it into another language. It can put subtitles, or it could even translate a voiceover. Now, it doesn't even sound like a robot. It sounds really good. And what am I talking about? All right, so let me show you what I already done, and I already uploaded on YouTube. But let's just say I uploaded this video in English, and I turned it into German.
Was geht ab, Jungs?
All right, so I want to show you. Let me make this big. Oops, sorry. And just hear this out.
Mein Name ist Georg, und dies ist das Master. Heute wollten wir uns TubeBuddy ansehen. Ein ziemlich großartiges Tool, das deinen YouTube-Kanal. Schauen Sie sich jetzt den Link in der Beschreibung an. Das sind also kostenpflichtige Versionen.
That's German. I don't speak German, right? This one's in French.
Et que se passe-t-il, les gars? Je m'appelle Georges et voici SaaS Master aujourd'hui. J'allais voir TubeBuddy, qui est un outil assez génial qui va faire passer votre chaîne YouTube dès maintenant. Consultez le lien dans la description. Ce sont...
Ah, magnifique. Now, the quality of what is going to be translated has to do with how you set it up, and I'm going to show you in a bit. And I also this one in Arabic female.
مهلا ما الذي يحدث يا شباب اسمي جورج وهذا.
The reason I did it in female is because in Arabic there wasn't a male speaker, but as you can see, the language that they're speaking, it sounds fluent. It doesn't feel like it's robotic, so I think that's pretty cool. And what do I mean why you have to set up really well? So one of the things that you have to do with BitScribe is that you have to load in the video or pull it in from, like, example, YouTube. So for example, I have these campaigns and I can start a brand new one, but I won't waste time on that. We're gonna check one of these out. So for example, this one. Now what you have to do first is upload the video right here. And the output of the video that you saw was low quality, but that's because I uploaded a low quality one. So you have to upload a good one if you want good quality. Then you have to review the transcript. So this is the most important part to actually get great results. So what is this transcript? So this means that this is how it's going to start. So this is the English that it captured. And one of the things you have to do is fix whatever is wrong. So for example, my YouTube channel name is SaaS Master, and what it understood is SaaS, I don't remember what it did, but yeah, I have to fix that. Oh, for example, if I'm talking, for example, pCloud, this is a video about pCloud. It's about pCloud. So it kind of did something like PE and then cloud. So I had to fix it just to pCloud. Let me show, see right here, pCloud. So I had to fix this. So what you have to do is go through all the transcripts and fix them. So whatever they capture, you gotta do a little bit of tweaking. So add the commas, add the exclamation marks, fix whatever the word is, like, different. So for example, my name is Jorge, and if it detected it wrong, I have to fix that. So when it transcribes it, it sounds right. You can also add more transcripts right here. So for example,
hey, what's going on, guys? My name is George.
You can add a brand new one. So what happens here? This is a transcript for this part, all right? So if I click play, it's gonna show that.
You don't have to pay a monthly recurring payment like other services. Now I know you're gonna be worried and you can say, how can you pay for a lifetime deal for this? Well, it's a pretty solid company.
All right, so there, you heard what it's going to say. So just see if it's right. So what did it capture? Is it good? And if not, you have to fix it a bit. So this is the most time-consuming part of all right? It's just making sure that this is right. Once you do this, you are in the clear. All you have to do is just select languages that you want to transcribe it to. So once you have that good, you can also make a SRST if you want to upload it to YouTube, or you can do a subtitle video. Let me show you that. So if I click on this one,
you don't have to pay a monthly recurring payment.
Now, this is something I don't like about BitScribe. Now, I told you I was going to talk about the negative side, and the subtitles won't work on this case, right? So for example, here, it's like just, it's right in top of my face, and that's not going to work for me. But that's not why I got BitScribe. The reason I got BitScribe is to translate it into another language. I don't care about subtitles. I want voice over video. So this is where I think it's really interesting. Now, this service is they are pulling the service from Amazon. So Amazon, it's Amazon AWS. So these are the languages that they have available, and that's where it's pulling this. So it's using the transcript to actually do this voiceover. So for example, there's Arabic, Chinese, Danish, Dutch, English, French, German, Hindi, Icelandic, Italian. There's so many there, even Spanish, Mexican, or Spanish, Spain. So they changed it a bit just for being Spanish, right? This is really cool that they have a whole bunch of languages. The downside of this is that not all languages have both genders. So for example, here, I got the option for Arabic, but there's no male voiceover. So I think that's a downside. We have to wait until Amazon AWS adds this. I hope they do it soon. But not all languages have male. They all have female, but not male. And one of the cool things about this is that you can actually sell the service. You can go to someone, or you can even go on Fiverr or just freelancer and say, hey, you know what? I'll translate your video. I'll do a voiceover. And this is the examples that you're going to get on your video, right? So they decide if they want to pay you or not. So it's really easy to do it. You don't have to speak the actual language to actually do the translation. So it's pretty cool. So for example, there's Xena female, and each one has its like good voice that's gonna sound great with that one. So for example, also here, Swedish is only female. So it's pretty cool. Once you do that and you like what it's gonna do, you do generate video. Once that, it's gonna head on over to tasks. And here in tasks is where it's gonna like take, I don't know, depending on the quality of the video, it's gonna take. So for example, these small videos took about, I don't know, 10 minutes. So if it's a really big video like 1080p, 4K, it's gonna take, I don't know, 30 minutes, 40 minutes, 1 hour to actually do it. But I think it's a really great option. Now I've done all of these and I've uploaded them to another video, to another YouTube channel. So what this does for me is give me another opportunity to capture other type of countries, right, that I want to get. People who don't speak English, who don't speak Spanish, and who don't even understand it or can't read the transcripts. So in this way, I give them the option to actually view my video in their own native language. So that's what's awesome about BitScribe. So like I said, those are really plus sides. You can make money with it. You can translate your own videos. Downsides is that there's no mail on most of them. So you gotta be careful about that. And I'm gonna put a link in the description of the list of the languages they have available, so you know if it's worth it or not. Because maybe you just wanna translate it to one single language and you wanna make sure that mail is available. But if it's female, it's all there. You got the upload video, so you can upload it from here. You can select the campaign, you can select the video, and upload it straight to YouTube once you add the social media account to it. You got the upload report and settings. So in settings, like I said, it's using Amazon AWS. They give you about 3 to 4 translations a day for free. But if you want to use it more frequently, you add your own Amazon AWS. So the Amazon AWS is actually free up to a certain, certain amount of translations, but it's a whole bunch of amount. I mean, it's ridiculous. You won't even use it all up. So you got the free version of Amazon AWS and you add it here and you're ready to go. So that is BitScribe. Now you're going to say, how much is it? Well, it's actually inexpensive, right? So like I said, the link will be in the description, and BitScribe starts off at $25. It's a one-time fee. This is the elite version. So this is what you get. So you dump 100 videos a day, which is ridiculous. I don't know why would someone do more than 100 videos. You got commercial rights to do this. It's only one computer license. But if you do the pro version, the AI Pro, it's $79 for one time also. You can process unlimited videos, support for unlimited YouTube videos and Facebook pages, get unlimited local languages, dedicated video, post on Instagram, Snapchat. The pro version gives you 3 licenses, so not only one. Ready to made sales page if you want to do this for actual selling on you want to offer this service. 2 years of free upgrades. So after that, you have to buy, even though it's lifetime deal, you keep using it. But if you want to just keep taking advantage of the upgrades, you got to buy the upgrade version. Also, this you have to know, it's only for PC version only. That's why I'm in Mac right now and I'm using Parallels. So this is a Windows 10 inside of Mac, and this is how I'm able to use BitScribe inside of Mac. So there you go, guys. That is BitScribe. I think it's a really interesting tool. I wouldn't imagine that this existed before I found it. I didn't think that it could turn like a voiceover to it. So I think it was really interesting. And if you guys want to grab it, the link will be in the description. Thank you for watching. See you guys later.